You don't look like one of my hunters. What are you doing here?
I know, I could just kill her, but
maybe I am. Maybe
kinda cheating.
I'm not. Certainly. Oh, you incoming.
Yeah, incoming. Cross the bridge. Cross the thing. Cross it, cross it, cross it, cross it.
No!
Wait.
Careful, you're hurt.
I know I'm hurt. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. What the hell? And I forgot to take that stuff. Take it all. What's over there? What is that? Oh, the milk mech is over there. I wish the milk mech could help us.
You don't look like one of my hot. Maybe I am, maybe I'm. Certainly. Oh, you void damn.
Their mistake.
Alright, let's take the stuff. I don't want to repair anything. I want to take it. Unequip. F? How do I? E is unequip. R is... Oh, putting in an inhaler uses all of them? The inhaler uses all of them. Oh, okay. Well, I just gotta keep taking it then. Hold on, not yet. Die. Okay. What if I put the gun away? Can I go faster?
Here we go.
Nice one.
Don't mess with us.
Was a reputation decreased. All right, so now we save. Are there any explodey things near them?
Go.
Oh, we got rid of the leader. I needed to use this thing. Any more? Oh, you got destroyed. The leader just had a little bit of bits. Oh, the humanity. Uh, I don't know where the other bodies are. There's like one or two other bodies. Alright. You managed to show the hunters the error of their way. Return to Cyrus to give them the good news. Where is the cabin? Do you have a workbench here?
Back, I see. You come bringing good news?
One less mob of hunters, as ordered.
Ah! Oh, me almighty! You know how to bolster an old man's spirits! Oh, thank you kindly, stranger.
You don't look that old. Oh, God.
Oh, you're right, Cal. How could I forget? Here's a reward for your trouble.
Happy growl. Okay. So the primal knows about currency. I don't know if that's a ma'am, so back be seeing you.
Carol and I will enjoy our time out here in peace, thanks to you.
You're welcome. I hear more angry animals. Well, Tartarus, yeah. It just defaulted back to the main quest of the game. Dead hotel guests. Oh, brother.
Try me.
Get the next one. Whoops. Ow. Ouch. Wah. Up against the fence. It can't end this way. I can't move. Guys, help me out, please. They're busy. Ugh. Yeah, really. Reload quickly. I can't shoot them. Come on. It takes me forever to reload. Ah. Come on! This is slow death here. Slow death. Thank God, that one. Is there one near? There's one right near me. Oh, crap! There's a bunch! Hurry up! Guys, help me out here. I'm gonna die. I know I'm hurt. Help me. Yeah, my armor. Yeah, their armor. I wish I could move. Yeah, their armor. I understand. Armor, yep. I still gotta shoot them. You understand that, right? Good God. That it? No. You stuck? Come on, we're loaded. Whoa! You're right. You guys are right. Yeah, that was insane. I thought I wasn't gonna survive that. Saving. Locking in that survival. Okay, so the bodies. There's some there. There's one there. There's three? There's three. Yes. Alright, let's head for... Which one? This one? Yes. Of course, there's more monsters. I hope it'll be over quickly. Whoa. Don't reload that one, kid. Well, there's more now. You can't gang up like that. You guys don't work together. Ah. No, wait, wait, I'm hurt. I know. I can't fight them all, guys! Manta Queen? Oh god, you gotta be kidding me. Can I kill one? Did I kill the gorilla thingy? What? Nope. There's too many. There's way too many. I was heading this way. Maybe we could just avoid them. I don't know. It's getting tedious fighting all of them. And if I try to... Oh, God. If I tried a bunch of times, I would eventually win. But then there would just be more, right? I'm back here with the hunters. We need to get these bodies, and they're all that way. Alright, so... I'm trying to avoid, and I cannot avoid. They all join in. They all join in like that. Ah. Maybe they're pissing me off. Insane. This is completely insane. Saving? Got that many. Need to head to these bodies. Oh yeah, this is where we made that stand and died. Actually, we survived that stand. It was over here. Can we... I want to climb up there. I want to be up there. Alright, I'm going around. That's fine. I'm going around. I can't... Wait a second. Nope. I was wanted to stand up there and shoot them with impunity. I can't climb that from either side, so... Let's just go up here. The body's close. If I take this now, it'll help me out, right? And then... There's so many things. Here they come. All right, just run, just run. I'm trying to run, I'm trying to run. Put the gun away. A little bit faster with the gun away. Whoa. Easy, I know. I don't think I was even damaging that thing. Where'd they go? I'm so ill prepared for this. There's just so many. Okay, wait, take it. Reload, quick. Where's he coming up? Whoops. Get him. Stand by 1 second. Okay. How many left? Is that it? Will they, the rest decide to vacate the area, maybe? Let's go this way for the other guest. Oh, we've got something else over there.
Water.
leg's gonna be fine. Nope. That one. Alright, body. Oh, am I way down again? The pen is mightier. This is damaged. Its DPS went down. How about this thing? I'm still overweight. Alright, so since this thing's so damaged, it's at zero. That's why. It's in 0% condition. That's why I was not able to damage anything. Oh, look at that. And my armor was no good either. Drop all these. Wow, right over here there's one of the bodies. Oh, is he underneath this? Oh, yeah. Two out of four, done. This one's next. Hopefully no insane beasties that we have to deal with. There is something. Oh, there's that.
Here they come.
Overweight again. Yep. Alright, so there's one there, and there's one over there. We have to get unweighed down again. We've got 18 of these purple berry lunches, and they're a third of a kilogram or pound? Can have all that. If I start running, it halts the process.
Here they come.
Oh, Jesus. That one was closer anyway. I thought it was dead.
That's the last of them.
Wow. I get way down at the drop of a hat here. I gotta drop some of these guns or something. Drop the hats. Yeah, let's drop all this stuff. Bring it on down. I just can't deal with the overweightness all the time. Away armor. Better. There's another body. They have two of these. I have three of them. Well, had. Alright, so I got this body, and now for the last one.
Here they come!
He is. Reload quickly. Where is it? Oh, I see. Reload. Dead. You hide behind the rock. This thing's like unharmed. Why is it unharmed? Like, too long to reload. God damn. Holy crap, really? Not a big fan. The body's over there, so let's grab this. All these things on the way. Near more monsters. Where'd the others go? There was a lot of them. I got to loot one of them. Whatever. Where was that body? On the other side of this stuff? Oh yeah. That's the one body. Oh, here's one. That one's... There's nothing on it. Oh, here's the one. Oh. Last words of Howard A. Kinsella. Though my wounds are fatal, I, as a Byzantine, must face my death with the same dignity with which I live my life. I hereby enclose the events leading to my demise. A tragic turn of fate separated me from my guides. The duo fled as our party encountered a single Raptodon. The cowards. I, however, drew my rifle and felled the beast, but not before it sank its teeth into my flesh. I imagine I must have been the finest thing it had ever tasted in this wretched place. Perhaps my guides will find me before I pass, though I doubt those simpletons could find their way out of a cardboard box. I believe their names were Larry and Bell or something similarly mundane. To whoever finds this, please carry out my final wish. Pass on my rating of 1 out of 5 stars to the Grand Colonial. Guides are very helpful. Sincerely, Howard A. Kinsella. Room keys recovered. And I did not even press that this time. I think I got a loose key or a trigger-happy key or something. Now that you have the room keys from the deceased guests, you can return them to Isabella and Lawrence. You found evidence that Isabella and Lawrence were grossly negligent and left their guests for dead. You might be able to trick them into the same fate. That sounds like an interesting idea. You still have to go into those caves. And find the productivity queen. The prophet of profitability. Random jump. Which one is it? Do I have that? Yeah. Map? Okay. Oh, it's by the legal hunting supplies. Okay.
Hey there. You find us those keys?
I decided it would be safer to hide them. They're past the archway in Candy Canyon.
Wow, that's really smart! That way we can just act like we found them out there! It's foolproof!
I guess if you've got Lawrence saying things like foolproof, you must have an ironclad plan. Thanks for the help, Inspector. You're a lifesaver.
I left the keys near a harmless sprat nest, so don't worry if you hear movement nearby. If you hear, like, loud roaring. It's just the wind, don't worry about it. Do we get to see them wander off and get killed? Sublight Underground reputation increased. You lied, telling Isabella and Lawrence that you passed. Oh, that goes. That you placed the key cards in a safe location for them to pick up. They won't find the key cards there, but they may run into their previous guests. A fitting end. So. Maybe we'll check out the caves next, and then we'll go talk to the. Profitability profit. By the abandoned Rizzo's bunker. In there? Wait. The caves are in there? The caves are inside the bunker? The abandoned Rizzo's bunker in the holy caves. This is not a cave. I thought they were talking about these where this river goes. Alright. Well, I guess we got two things to do in here starting next episode. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.